Hey everyone, welcome to my video on this year's Northland Classic. This year was looking a bit better than last year in weather terms, but it still wasn't amazing. There was sort of 20 knots of southerly forecast, and it was a bit overcast, but we still managed to find a spot to launch, and here's me and my mate Nick from Wellington paddling out to a spot that we'd found on a shark. And we were just hoping for the best and maybe land some panties, and there's always a chance of landing that big one. So for the first fish on board was just this lovely little kawai. It was about a kilo and perfect for a live bait. On he goes with an 8-barrow KO hook through his back for a kingy. You can tell how messy the conditions are with this southerly wind blowing straight through off of the hills and out to where I was fishing. This is just me pulling up the first good fish of the day. It took some time for the smaller snapper to bugger off and the bigger fish to start moving in. For the first good fish of the trip, this one is a great start at 2 kilos. And actually, it's my third biggest snapper I've ever caught anywhere in New Zealand. This next hookup was sort of a bit strange to me. Originally, it felt like quite a decent snapper. As you can see, my rod sort of bending over and a bit of line coming off of it. Normally, this fish that I'm bringing up don't take very much line. So when the John Dory, which you'll see in a moment, pops up, I was over the moon. So we've just got back to the ramp. We did pretty good. I managed to get a John Dory and 2 snapper, a couple of trevally. We've just paddled all the way from around the corner because of the wind in the morning, but then it got fairly nice. And yeah, we've made a day out of something shit.
How was it? You better show us the Cherokee. Fish. All the way to Northland for one of them. Look at that.
So what's going on here is I've hooked this fish, and if you watch my spinning reel, you can see a line just emptying out of the poor little reel. And the first thing it did was go straight backwards, and this is cutting to later in the flight where it's still wrapped up in the anchor and we can't seem to do anything to get it out. I've already cleared it from one rod by cutting the line on it, but I'm just holding on, hoping that I can possibly get it out. We'll be right back. was it. It was all over and completely expected on that sort of gear, but it still hurts.
They're way lighter than they look.
It looks a bit skinny.
Yeah, a bit skinny. Good head, a bit skinny.
I told him good because if you want to run out my shorts,
day. All weekend.
Shame I had to let my kidney go because it was only 1 centimetre over and I thought it would just shrink.
Yeah, they can shrink.
Now, what on earth is this thing doing?
Scales, your scales are wrong.
2.35.
Shame when there's no John Dory section either.
Oh yeah, I would have won. Yeah, it looked bigger than that, hey? I thought it was bigger. I think it's because the king.
6.98.
Stuck in
all.
Just
trying
to reach
it down. 7.030.
That's a fat one.
Oh no.
Think of that.
Oh, is this the swim story?
Yes.
Yeah.
That was me, yeah.
Oh, blew you away. Wow, that's
huge. 17.
That's
huge.
Yeah, the
bike is 17.282. I just done it.
They'd be horrified if we could see what was going on here.
Oh, that was milked in that one, I think. With snapper anyway.
Rose, orangey, and milk is white. Half of them change to males when they get to a certain length.
Oh, okay.
They're all females when they're born. I think when they mature, half of them change.
Oh, okay.